towards the end, he would get upset if I would do anything without asking him first, even if it was something for my kids. Argue with me, scream at me in front of the kids and stuff, putting his foot in my face, throwing food at me, waking up with water being poured in my face. I didn't know what to do and nowhere else to go. You'll be surprised what people can do for you if you reach out.